All right, folks, welcome back to Murphy's Diesel. We got ourselves a little recovery this morning. It's a Dodge pickup pulling a U-Haul trailer. It's down about 20 miles dirt road. Stuck in the snow, mud. We're driving down old Route 66, the mother road, right now. Headed out there. I got old Michael here with me.
How's it going?
Michael is not going to do the weather. I think all he's going to do is just sit there and say, how's it going?
Good.
That wasn't a question for Michael, but we're going to go out here and get him out. Hopefully it gets really western today, because we haven't seen any action in a while. Lots of recoveries, but nothing western. But we got Hellboy up and running again. Had to put a new chain in the transfer case. We got a 205 transfer case custom built coming for it. Should be here next week. We got some other stuff going on. It's gonna be pretty cool. So stand by.
Shabby here.
Is your truck four-wheel drive?
No, sir. I got lost.
So you need to get.
I need to get to the other 18.
So we need to get you out of here.
My lights quit right here. Yeah, my lights quit. I mean, that's why you're filming. You're gonna get paid. I promise. I'm begging for mercy.
I think what we probably ought to do is I'll drive up the road and see.
How are you gonna drive? Through this?
Oh yeah.
He's scared to come around and look too. He's like, I don't know, man. All right.
So I think what we'll do is I'll come around you.
Yes, sir.
And then I'll get up in front of you and I'll drive up the road and see if there's anywhere we can get you up there.
Okay.
And get you turned around. We can't turn you around here.
I've seen this.
All right. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna turn around. We're gonna disconnect the trailer. We're gonna boom it off the truck, turn Hellboy around, back up right here, get the trailer turned around, get the trailer out of here, and then we're gonna get the truck out of here. So there's nowhere to turn around going up this hill. And plus there's a truck in front of us that's in the way, so.
Thank you.
What's that?
Is that good?
Yeah, it should be good. I think the flex is good too. That'll be fine.
Got our Bailey's rigging on there. Bailey's, one of Bailey's slings. Nothing but the best.
I'll give it a try.
Yeah, straighten your wheels out. Drive for a little work. If y'all got anything you need recovered, some serious stuff, we're tired of doing these little bitty off-road recoveries. You know, we want a challenge. So, send them our way, boys. Ain't mine. Oh, well, the truck is, but that trailer ain't. Y'all need help? Let me get this guy out of here first, and then I'll back up here and help you out.
No worries, man. Appreciate it. Thank you.
You bet.
Yeah, he's got a CO winch, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, sometimes we get stuck too, so.
What was that?
I said every now and then we get stuck too, so we gotta have a way.
I don't know, it'd be real hard to believe this truck getting stuck. Mm. I know there's
a lot worse conditions, yeah.
Yeah, worse conditions, yeah.
Yeah.
That's a beautiful Dodge, man.
Thank you.
Just out here saving lives today. Day in the life of Wrecker Rick. We're gonna go drop this trailer and then get this two-wheel drive Dodge out, and then we're gonna come back and grab these old boys. Drag them out on the house. He's got $11 cash. And I said, keep it, buy yourself a new suit.
Guy's gonna build a hog ranch out here and whatnot.
Truck out of mud, or just trailers?
Just trailers, I think. But I think
our first. Well, I'm gonna probably call somebody who's good at it. I'm gonna call Murphy's.
Yeah.
Forget the rest and go with the best.
Oh, you guys are Murphy's.
It's our first day on the job.
I can tell it's his.
Yeah. We're gonna turn around, and can you pull forward and back in right there?
I'm stuck completely.
Oh, you are.
But I'll try.
All right, now come on out. All right.
There's nothing to hook to. We're gonna have to run an old low winch line. Get it low so it don't tear up the bumper, you know? We're real good like that, handy like that. We don't like to tear stuff up around here. Softer by the minute. It is melting fast. So Michael's getting it rigged up. We got this bridle rigged underneath the wheel lift. We got the wheel lift down. So
So when we pull on him, it doesn't chinger up his bumper at all. So his air dam, because it's a Chevy and doesn't have any tow hooks in the front. I don't know. But anyway, stand by. So we got him back, got him to some dry ground, and we're hooking his trailer back up. We turned around, we're gonna run back in here and grab this guy in the Suburban, these guys in the Suburban, and they got a little car trailer on behind them, they're stuck. They're in a four-wheel drive Suburban. We're gonna run and grab them out real quick, and then we'll be on the long road out of here. So stand by.
Yeah, he's just gonna drive through here.
Need more rigging.
Dad,
we need more rigging. All right. So yeah, let's try to steer it.
Two more drivers to go out. All right.
To put it, you want to put it in drive or neutral?
Put it in drive.
Put it in drive.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's soft. You want to try getting your truck over this one? That's hard stuff.
I'm going to winch him first up out of there.
Yeah.
We'll pull him up here, and then I'm going to try to get myself, and then once we get him up here, I'll winch him. I don't want to bury this right here, so if we can try to pull him. Yeah. to pull forward.
Yes, sir.
Might have to let her eat.
Yeah, let her eat. Megan said they need a window clean. He's just getting his cable up there. Gotta spool his cable out again.
Cool. Are we gonna be on your YouTube channel?
Yeah. He's gonna probably be on the YouTube channel.
Thank you guys, thank you.
Yes, sir.
And it converted over 46s.
510 Rocco.
Super 60 in the front. Got a 205 coming for it. We'll see what we can tear up then.
No transfer cases, no.
Huh?
We won't have transfer cases no more.
No.
Hurry up.
Leave us a Google review.
Huh? Leave us a Google review.
Leave us a Google review.
Okay. Do you like business work?
I don't. Well, we're back at it. He didn't make it too far.
Yeah.
We made it about 100 feet and he got stuck again. Damn those Chevys. Try this one more time under his own power. The road's a little bit better now, so I don't really want to drag him for 15 miles. So. All right, so we made it back out to the blacktop, the mother road, Route 66, and we're gonna go check with him. We're gonna hit Route 66 and head back to the yard and get Hellboy cleaned up. Get ourselves cleaned up. I think we may have another recovery to do, so stand by. We came, we saw, we recovered. We ended up doing two recoveries. We got a third recovery to do. Michael is going to do that one solo because it is right next to Michael's house. It's just down the road from Michael's house, so he's gonna grab that one on the way home. So stay tuned, but we did a hell of a job on that recovery, I must say. Michael did a hell of a job on the recovery.
Yep, we did good.
Went real smooth. It was a long recovery because it's 15 miles in there, 15 miles out. And then we run into the second guy that was stuck in another Chevy and broke his four-wheel drive. And those guys were pretty cool. The guy's a diesel mechanic. Didn't get Western, unfortunately. Hellboy did a hell of a job. I did a hell of a job. Michael did a hell of a job. How'd the recovery go, Michael?
Went smooth, like it always does. Didn't break nothing. And yeah, it's out.
Yeah, it's always a good day when we don't break anything. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to check out our online store. We got some cool stuff on there. We're getting more and more stuff on our online store. We got the recovery gear fixing to come out from Bailey's. And you stay classy, double Chevrolets pulling car trailers stuck in the mud on a 15-mile dirt road. Give him a finger pistol, Michael.